Thank you so much. Washed up and I play around the Western music entertainment circuit and do some cowboy poetry. You may be able to do a little one of those before we quit here. In fact, I'll do one right now. In the heart of central Kansas, near my daddy's boyhood home, there are miles and miles of fences where the posts are made of stone. In the middle of the Great Plains, where a tree could scarce be found, men carved out limestone pillars and they sunk them in the ground. Singing, I'd rather be well than ill, but I'd rather be ill than old. I'd rather be old than dead, I suppose. Dead's just a bad way to wear some fresh clothes. I'm an asphalt cowboy. My older Ford is smoking and it's rusty. Asphalt cowboy, I tell my friends I broke that wild Mustang. I'm a cowboy, born a century too late. I'm an asphalt cowboy on the interstate. Well, the cook, he's been to chef school, imagine all he's learned. He says the steak is blackened, I say the steak is burned. I've got the blackened blues, I've got the blackened blues. Maybe it's haute cuisine in New Orleans, but not in Baton Rouge. I got the blackened blues. And me, I'm 20 pounds over just being 20 pounds overweight. Usually 20 minutes later than to being just 20 minutes late. And on the 30th anniversary of my 29th birthday, I'll still be 20 pounds over just being 20 pounds overweight. I've grown accustomed to that glove that plucks a slow and steady pace on that custom washed up base. Welcome to the wine bar. It's where we provide the beer, you bring the wine in. Welcome to the wine bar. It's where you go when it's all over but the crying. Welcome to the wine bar. Come on in and you can bend the barman's ear, cause when you're in the wine bar, it's where we mix your wine with beer. Well, happy trail mix to you. I need to meet again. Happy trail mix to you. I'm no longer vegetarian. My friends, they seem to think that I'm a deadbeat when I admit I've got a craving for some red meat. Happy trail mix to you. I need to meet again.